Morning, everybody. I just feel like playing my tag journal on my homemade jelly plate today. This is just a mop up that I did, and I like it. So, what colours am I going to use? I think these, maybe? Do I like this one, or throw in a bit of yellow? Yeah, let's just get those for now. So not too much paint. Great. Sure what I'm doing today. Not created anything art journal wise for a while, so I just thought I'd do something small just to play. Okay, so that's got that down. Let's play a bit with the jelly plate. Very light colour, so just wiping that off onto this paper. Yeah, so I just wanted to do something small to sort of kickstart me again. And have something in my mind that Mike Deacon said to Ian on one of their videos. Just kind of, I'm off the edge there. Just kind of stuck in my head and thought that'd make a great page. So we'll go with that right now. Let's grab a piece of paper. This is just really cheap paper that I've had for a while. It's nice and thin, so if I need to use it as, or if I want to use it as collage, it'd be good. And also, if it doesn't turn out, it doesn't matter. Cheap paper. There we are. So, I'm going to have to just move that one side because it's a little bit wet. Let's go for the blue. I like these paints from Tiger, they work really well together. That's my lip. Loving it so far. I've got a journal as well that I can just, I want to fill this journal with background so that when I'm out and about I can use it and do art in it. Oh, I need a bigger table. With that, I've put slightly bigger here. Let's just go for it. The same piece of paper. In there. I'm not sure if anything else will come up. Not much. And the last colour for now, maybe yellow. Right, oh, I love that. I love it. So, just pop that there for a second. I'm not sure you're going to see that on here. May pull up some of the blue and green. Yeah. That's cool. Loving it. Right. Now I'm thinking, what colour? Orange? Yeah, let's go with orange. So I'm going to spread this out. Grab a bubble wrap here. Well, maybe a bit more pink. Ew, and I got the yucky bit there. Let's get rid of that. There we go, that's much better. Love it. I love this. It's so cool, grungy and colourful and love it. So let me just pop that there for a sec. Brighter. Pop that to one side, and a piece of paper. Now, I think I just want to do one more colour, actually, just one more. Let me just, get any more of the brayer. I'm going to go for the purple. Just need to figure out where that's going to be. Okay. Now we need more paint. I'm not sure. Ooh, yes. Done with the background. Now. This fella? Right. And I feel like I want to add color. Biggest ones we've got there. So we could do that. Oh, let's see. These blue ones. Too small. Purple. Do I need to get my die cutting machine out? Maybe. Yeah, let's do some big butterfly wings. Maybe decide what he's going to be holding, because he looks like he should be holding a cane, but he's not. So what can we put in his hand? So I'll be back with some fun things. I'm going to pop a little hole in his hat, about there I think, and I'm going to pop a little flower bread in there, just turn it so that it's cap on the back. There we go. And then let's cut these wings in half. My lamp's flickering, did you see that? Yes, I think it was my lamp. It could be lightning. I did say we were going to get some. Right. Now I've done him some music paper wings. How are we going to stick those on? Just a bit of, let's just use a bit of brick stick. And I'm going to have to use this because the brick stick is nearly finished. So, pop a bit on there and a bit on there. Grab some gel medium, which I need to get some more of, down to the last few gungy bits now. Just wait there for a second. Let's move the brain over there. I'm not going to add any glue to the wings. They can flap if they want to. Right. And then let's give him his little balloon. And I think I'm gonna just cut the string a little bit. Gonna add the balloon. There we go. And then we'll pop. We just let's see if this will help me. Just so it goes under his thumb. Looks like he's holding it. And I think I want to add some glossy accents to the balloon. But I'll do that last so I don't put my hand in it. Next. I'm going to add the quote. But I'm going to stamp it, I think. No, let me use this actually. Let's just use this. Oh, it's turned on. Have we got it in black? What's that? Is that black tape or is it black? White ink. Just go with it, right. I'm thinking actually I'm going to do the letter word separately. Because I want to put some emphasis on weird and normal. So we'll do those in large. And then the rest of the quote can go small. Now then. Weird. Have I spelled weird right? It looks weird. let's just check. Yeah, that is weird. Okay. Go with that. Stick it down. It has not printed the normal properly, so there we go. I'm not really fussed about that, to be honest. So. At the moment, we're all going through some interesting times, and it feels very weird, but at the same time, it's the new normal now. We have to get used to it, and you know, it's the way it is. Weird is the new normal. So let's grab if I can. Signable. And we'll go around. What does that look like? Could be that the paint's a bit wet still. Or tacky, because it's not very thick paint. I've spread it out really thin, but I've not dried it or anything. I've just done this really quick today. Yeah, that's all I needed, just a quick, simple, fun project. And play. So I'm going to date stamp it. I've got my stamp. Oh, dropped my other one. That's today's date, the 9th, the 10th? 10th, I think it is. And it's May. April, May. What colour are we going to do it? Let's have a purple. I want that one, wilted violet. Just check I've got the date the right way. Yep. Right on the stamp design, so you can't see the one. Okay. That's fine. I don't know what it is. So, glossy accents. Quickly, if I can find some. Be in this junk drawer here. Ah, right there. Fabulous. Right. Let's get that in there. Unclog the nozzle, as always. Oh, I've split it. I've used too wide a thing. Let's use the pin that I have here. Oh dear. There we go. I do feel like I should. Where are they? They're right at the bottom, aren't they? Let's see what else. See if this works. I'll turn it this way so I don't put my hand in. Paint. Let me just try. Oh, it's really bright. do splats. Black, yeah. Black splats. Black splats. Let's tidy up a little bit. Probably not going to work very well on this paper, is it? But never mind. Let's grab the brush. Now, I'm going to very carefully put a bit more water. Ooh, big splats. Okay. Too much water, I think. Never mind. Quite liking it. Very careful. There we go. Okay. And now we're done. Done. So, let's get him in frame. Don't mind if the back's messy. So, there we go. I hope you've enjoyed that. Let's just zoom in just a little bit so you can see him. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed it. I hope you're staying indoors, staying sane, and subscribe to my channel, and see all my other tags that I've done. Not done many, but done a few, so thank you for watching. Bye guys.